British police have shot dead a man who had strapped a fake bomb to his body and stabbed a number of people, including two fatally, in what they said was a terrorism incident in the London Bridge area of the capital. Scotland Yard's head of counter-terrorism policing, Assistant Commissioner Neil Basu, said in a statement at New Scotland Yard headquarters in London that a number of people had been injured. At approximately 2 p.m. today, police were called to a stabbing at a premises near London Bridge. Emergency services attended, including officers from the City of London Police and Metropolitan Police. A male suspect was shot by specialist armed officers from City of London Police, and I can confirm that this suspect died at the scene, Basu, Britain's senior most counter-terrorism officer, told reporters. The UK's counter-terror officials have taken over the investigation now that the incident has been declared as terror-related. No further information on the status of those injured, or the identity of the attacker or his motivation has yet been released. News Desk.